Transformer vandals have in the recent past hit several parts of the city, with Nakulabye no exception. The area has so far lost 20 transformers in just 1 year, estimated at slightly over 1 billion shillings. Shockingly, thieves are targeting the transformer oil, which they mix with cooking oil to fry fast foods such as chips.
They get a drop and put in these foods, the fast foods they sell around the streets. When you see a fried chicken which is glittering and is looking nice, the intelligence tells us that they have put a drop of transformer oil.
Despite its harmfulness, the most worrying thing is that a consumer cannot ably identify these oils even by smell or sight.
It's a big pan which has oil, this normal oil, cooking oil they use to fry. Then they get a drop to change everything to make it look nice, so you cannot detect that. And you know they put spices, in those oils also they put spices, maybe onions, they put curry powders and what, you cannot tell. People who are using that, they should help Ugandans and stop it.
On average, the transform is about 40 million. So that's about 800 million that has been lost because of transformers.
On the same issue, four men are facing prosecution before Buganda Road Grade 1 Magistrate Gladys Kamasanyu. Niwe Shaba Apollo, Barije Barnabas, Muyanja Nuhu and Wambusa Robert are charged with theft, criminal trespass and tampering with electrical installation, contrary to Section 81(1) of the Electricity Act of 1999. They were remanded to Luzira Prison till the 9th of November 2018. Charlotte Chohaire, the legal officer for the Electricity Regulatory Authority, says that much as they have tried to prosecute people arrested in vandalism and theft of electricity installations, their biggest challenge is getting witnesses to testify in court, which has stalled several cases.
We have a challenge in convincing them to understand that they are coming here to give evidence. So we are still convincing some of them. We believe that the next time the case will be coming up, we'll have the witnesses ready and be able to proceed immediately.
On average, UMEME loses an estimated 100 billion shillings annually in power thefts and vandalism. Despite the huge loss to the economy, the current Electricity Act of 1999 is not deterrent enough to curb the vice. Penalties for power theft and illegal connections in Uganda range from caution, community service, to a maximum of 2 million shillings as a fine or a 3-year jail sentence. Rachel Nachwala for Urban TV.